Well, Marcy, what can I do for you?
I need to know how to turn a man on.
Well, I'm not a plastic surgeon, but I'll do what I can. See, Marcy, you touched Steve's car. Now, what did Steve ask you not to do?
Touch his car.
What did you do?
Touched his car.
I can't hear you.
I touched his car, so what?
What? So you disobeyed a man, which means you weren't doing your job as a woman.